I've been trekking the Appalachia for several months now, on the search for something unsearchable. A high school.
Hi, my name is Esmeralda and I'm a senior.
I decided to come to STEM because I've always really liked science and math, and I've always had an interest in engineering, and I wanted to expand my interest in that area. I've decided to stay at STEM because I really love the environment and the people here. Everyone's really supportive, especially the teachers. They always are willing to help out, and everyone wants you to succeed.
Hey, my name is Janae and I'm a senior here at Nesbitt. Some of the opportunities I've had here at Nesbitt include doing college classes early, starting at 9th grade. Getting those out of the way for free has been a great opportunity because I won't have to do them in college. I'll go into college ahead of schedule and it'll be a lot cheaper. I've also been able to work in groups. Working in groups at Nesbitt has really prepared me for the workforce and to go to college because we really understand how to do group dynamics and learn how to learn different people and just work in a group successfully. I've also had an amazing time meeting like-minded people who think like me and who also want to do the same things as me and just live a successful life.
I look up to my peers. Someone's always doing something interesting. Someone could be making a new short play to someone making a new Mars rover.
The students are great. We create such a rich environment for learning. Students and teachers support each other always. The cross-curricular connection we make in both our learning and social experience here is something I truly appreciate.
Along with a STEM curriculum that's both challenging and exciting, NDA provides opportunities for their students to work in a professional workspace.
So what would you do if you were a medical professional?
Organ heart.
That was rhetorical.
Going to NDA means leaving a lot behind, but that isn't always a bad thing. Students whose interests fall outside and within the lines of STEM can flourish here. From the ground up, you can build what you want and what you need.
One time I accidentally stole 3 textbooks, and then I kept planning to bring them back, but how do you sneak in 3 like full-size textbooks? So I just left them on a table in the cafeteria and waited for him to find them, and then I got an email. Textbooks have magically reappeared in the cafeteria. Go Chargers!
It was like 3:30. We took our shoes off and we sock skated through the hallways, and that was super fun.
I fake married a kid on Halloween for fun.
For Starlight Cafe, me and a group of friends decided to recreate a VeggieTales skit.
The hide and seek event.
Go into this one room, we turn on the flashlights of our phone, and we find 2 people while we're in there. Brunette comes in, turns on the light, tells everyone to get out, and like 4 more people come out of the shadows.